to record all the stuff that you see. Well, I hope there's a lot of stuff out there. It's pretty busy out here, as you can see, so it's pretty hot as well. Hello and welcome to all my YouTube family. How are you all? Hope you all feel good and well. Alhamdulillah, we are fine. Welcome back to the new video. And today we are taking you all to the duck tour of Galveston, Texas. I hope you will also like this video. So please like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon. And I will be also share some information of this duck tour. The ticket for the duck tour is $25 per person, and it goes through 50 miles. It's a very good deal. If you ever come to the Galveston, Texas, you must give a try and enjoy this beautiful ride.
Commemoration of the Texas Navy that was Galveston is a very international city. Believe it or not, by being here, y'all are international travelers. Here on our left, you're going to see this little gray building here on our left on the seawall. That is an international building. Because when you're heading to that building, you're a Russian. When you're in that building, you're a European. And when you leave that building, you're Finnish. So that makes you all international travelers. Now, I hate to disillusion you folks, but that's my best show. I don't think I'm going to do it again for here. Coming up on our right, this is all part of Fort Crockett. And again, Fort Crockett was an Army artillery installation here.
Now, in the 1960s and the 1970s, this was not a place people came to downtown Galveston. The buildings were abandoned. It was falling apart. It wasn't a nice area of town. In the 1980s, a man named George Mitchell came here. Y'all might have heard of him. He developed the Woodlands up here north of Houston. But he came here, and he saw the beauty in the architect and the history of all these old buildings. So he purchased a number of them and spent a lot of money renovating and restoring a lot of these old buildings. Now, when he did that, other people started coming in and doing the same thing. But that now downtown's pretty much completely restored. Now, normally we have a lot of events here during the year, of course not this year, but normally about this time we would have the Lone Star Rally, which is a big biker rally we have every year. Christmas time we'll have, hopefully we'll have Dickens on the Strand, which is a Charles Dickens-based Christmas festival. And of course, every year we have Mardi Gras. Now, Galveston has the third largest Mardi Gras in the United States, behind New Orleans and St. Louis. And on your right here, you'll see the Mardi Gras arch. It stays up all year long, and at nighttime, it's all lit up.
So much work, they had to put another $2 million.